Tell it like it is. He gets up real early on his morning drive down to the office for his 9 to 5. He drives a 94 two-tone economy car. Loves to tell the local bands down at the bar that he's the critic. Yeah, I can hook you up. I know everybody in the business. He flunked junior high band, he couldn't march in time. He tried to write a song once, but he couldn't make it rhyme. He learned two or three chords on a pawn shop guitar. He just never quite had what it took to be a star. So he's a critic. I work for the Gazette, man. I got a real job. He did a five-star column on a band you never heard. He did a bluegrass review without an unkind word. He thought it was time to ask his boss for a raise. His boss said, I can't even tell if anybody's even reading your page. Yeah. So he thought. He thought a little more. He caught a young hot star headed into town, and then he hid behind his typewriter and gunned the boy down. Here come the letters, the emails, the faxes. They raised him to $20,000 after taxes. He's a happy critic. Yeah, he's rolling in the dough. Man, I could do this forever. This is easy. They're all reading my column. Please don't tell my mom that I write the music column for the Gazette. She still thinks that I play piano down at the cat house. Yeah. Let's get funky with this now, boys. Play it on. Come on, Shannon. There's old Biff jumping in. Glenn's laying it down. Come on, Shannon. Oh, my man, Steve. Man, my fingers are getting tired. Y'all gonna have to hurry. This snapping thing wearing me out. There's old Shannon. Guess he was on a coffee break. They're gonna love you, 'cause they already love me. Yeah, it's a critic.